Hi, this is Barbara from LiveBinders, and today I'm going to show you how to make an electronic binder completely for free. So whether you're organizing employee onboarding information or maybe training materials for a class, as I did in this binder, or just organizing client information, a LiveBinder is a great way to do that. So this is my binder that I put together for a class I was teaching, and I have everything organized into tabs and subtabs, and I uploaded my presentation here so that my whole class would have it when we were done. But then I backed up the presentation with a bunch of articles and videos and more reading that they could do on their own. So you can see I have the tabs on the left here. You can have them on the right or on the top. I can have uploaded documents or videos, all organized into this really nice package. So let's take a look at some more electronic binders. This is a real estate company that organizes all their investment opportunities for their clients. And you can see they have a lot of uploaded documents in here, but they also have videos, site maps. They put everything in this binder so that their clients have all the materials that they need for this investment opportunity. This is a binder that was put together for a summit. And we automatically generate this table of contents for you. And people can navigate with a table of contents or the tabs. This one has tabs on the right. And you can see they've uploaded everything necessary for this summit all into one location, including their sponsor kit. So let's take a look at how to create a LiveBinder. You just click on sign up at the top, and you can either sign up with your Google account or with an email address. And it's a very quick sign up. Once you've created your account, you will see your first binder here. We created a first binder for you. And in this binder, we have instructions on how to get started. And there's a video and a PDF version of the instructions that you can print out if you want. And it's all in this very first tab. So I'm going to go into edit mode. And so I will start adding information into the next tabs. And then when I'm done with my instructions, I can just delete this very first tab. But let's go to the second tab. And to change the tab name, you just type text. You can add content. You can either upload it. You can add websites. You can add from Google Drive or Dropbox. Or you can use embed codes from other sites. So anything can be put in the binder. Now, if we want to customize the binder, we go into settings. You can change the binder name. You can even change the binder author name that shows up on your binder. You can pick the tab colors. I always like red. You can pick the layout, whether you have an overview tab and whether you have a table of contents or not. And here's where you can select tabs on the left, tabs on the right. And you can also change the binder cover here. So that's how you start building your binder. If you're going to be uploading a lot of files, you'll want to upload them all at once. And you can do that from this My Uploaded Files area. Also, if you're going to be adding websites and you just want to add them while you browse, go down here to the bookmarklet. And you'll want to add this little bookmarklet to your browser, and that'll allow you to add websites as you're browsing to your electronic binder. So that's it. That is a quick overview of LiveBinders and how you can quickly build an electronic binder for free.